We begin in Iran, where at least 35 people have been killed in a stampede during the funeral procession of assassinated General Qasem Soleimani. Iranian state television is reporting about 50 others have been injured. Soleimani's funeral is being held in his hometown of Kerman following 3 days of national mourning. The outpouring of grief is an unprecedented honor for a man viewed by many Iranians as a national hero.